What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of JY Throws. Today I'm going to start off again doing the med ball drill that I was working on yesterday. It was helping a lot to feel some good connection and timing with my hips coming through. So I want to continue that movement and grade it into my muscle memory as quick as possible. And the best way to do that is cranking out a bunch of drills. So I'm gonna do some drills on the ring without the shot put and start to feel some things that I was feeling yesterday. First one is a good right axis and rotating the whole hips as a unit, so everything's outside of the circle. And then as I'm stepping to the middle, rewrap by walking into this arm and see if I can leave it there until my foot's down, and then try to finish with level shoulders. Moving on to the shot put, and now I've got to be really cautious, make sure that I'm feeling the direction of the ball traveling to the middle, keep it on a nice vertical axis in the middle, not letting my chest drop forward, and finish it up to the throwing direction.
So I don't want to cover my technique too much today because I'm just kind of trying to feel things, and with that I'll hit some throws and miss some throws. But the big thing I noticed today is that if I'm not consciously thinking about getting that rotational axis around my right hip out of the back and feeling myself outside of the circle, then that's one of the first things that starts to break down and my hip starts to drop back into the circle. And you'll see that happen pretty quickly throughout the shot put practice. And that feeling continued through to discus, and I wasn't setting up over my right side as well as I want to out of the back, but the middle and finish were feeling much better. And towards the end, I started to lose it. But when I remembered the stand throw feeling and the connection of my leg and hips, and then implemented that in the full throw, it was feeling a lot better. So I've got some good cues to continue to think about, and I just need to focus every day and make sure that I'm really nailing those positions, because I don't want to be wasting reps this time of the year. I mean, I never want to be wasting reps, but it's really important to get good quality reps if I want to make a technical change.
Forever known. Whoa, 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 whoa. Blood,
right, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Things were feeling awesome in discus, and towards the end of practice, I started to lose a bit of the connection, but as soon as I reminded myself to keep everything together, keep the connection with my hip and my arm, and remind myself what the stand throw feeling was, then I got the feeling back and was feeling some good things. So that's a feeling that I'm gonna continue to work on in practice. The shot put just felt all right today. Nothing special, I just was trying to continue to feel that and mess around with a couple things. But it's a feeling that I'm just gonna need to continue to work over and over again until I get it locked in my muscle memory and start to feel some of the efficiency of it. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and if you really enjoyed it, subscribe for more. I'll see you in the next one.